afternoon, viewers. It's the 7th of May, 2016, Scarborough, Bellevue Street. Photography is not a crime in a public place, in a public space. Badges don't grant extra rights. You may wonder who are the heroes of this particular area. I'll tell you who the heroes are. The people who watch my show. Anyway, it was just an informative one. We've got a constabulary van here. And it's just a little bit beyond the 6 inches, which isn't necessarily the problem. And if you look just over here, they've just gone over the white line of tad, just there. It is about 5:45. It is quite less on the traffic. And it's not the parking that I have the issue with. And they did actually have to walk all the way up the top of the end of the street. What's interesting, though, is they could have parked here. I have a van myself, and that space is a lot bigger. They could have parked there, and that wouldn't have been a problem. And they could have parked just where the church is there. So, instead of making their lives easier, they thought they'd make it a little bit harder for themselves. Even the view and the obstruction can be a little bit difficult to clear because you've got that massive van in the way also. Could have parked somewhere else a little bit better for themselves. I feel sorry for that. No worries. Hopefully everything's okay with whatever's up going on up there. Don't forget, badges don't grant extra rights.